Sylta, you're all probably playing mono red. So let's keep that. That does look like Uro though. Sure, whatever. Well, I have to kill this now, don't I? Do I want to Fertile Footsteps or do I want to play a creature? Probably a creature. No, actually, Fertile Footsteps. And I can play, have more options next turn. Play two creatures, escape to the wilds, do something. It shall be. We have two red, two blue, two green. Or just green. Let me guess, they go now this ultimatum. At this point, I probably just want to draw cards. Actually, no, we can't go big yet. Now, this is six. Let's go pick them. Now we're getting outclassed by Terror of the Peaks. No? Crazes? Oh no, just Nissa. And of course another Risen Reed.
will conquer you.
Yeah, that looks like a fun vector play, what they have there. The problem now, of course, is you have one mana short, so probably I should not have played those creatures last turn and instead escaped the wild to draw more lands. Well, those are lands. Okay, so let's play a land. So what we can do is we can not die next turn. That's kind of like number one. And then Aethergast a thing, and then wish for a sweeper. Yeah, let's start by not dying. Let's start with not dying. That sounds like a good idea. I'm done here. I should... I should probably Aethergast this now. What does this say? Oh yeah, sure, did Broadest now. Risen Reef. Yeah, I don't think it matters much, I'm dead. Really? Yeah, select all those. Select all those, please. Yeah, that's really important.